Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Magnadox here for another episode of Dark Souls. And as we all know, this is the right way. Yeah. Still don't know how to get that item. But this episode is dedicated to defeating the Gravelord Nido. But first, I never actually killed these guys. So I don't know if there's anything over there. And I never will. Oh, I survived. What? Okay. It can fly. But I can't. And I may never know what's back there. I think I'm just going to try to rush past it real quick. Just see. You know, curiosity killed the cat, I know, but it's also going to get me killed. Just a few times. Nothing I need to do is restore my humanity. But first, let's check to see if there's anything I missed back there, because it could be a way up to that item. Could be something useful. Hey, guys. Ouch, ouch. Yeah, thank you. That's not going to work. If I just keep dying repeatedly, the game will feel bad enough for me. They'll just let me win. Like, it'll just give me what I want. Highly doubt it, but you know, maybe if I can deuce enough pity. I just walked off the cliff on my own. So going straight left didn't work. Ouch, I angered it. What is back here? I just wonder what's back here. Is there nothing? Okay, it's literally just nothing. It's just a little platform for three dogs. Perfect. I mean, that's great. I'm glad there's nothing back there, because that means I don't have to fight them to get back there. Unless there's a place I can fall? Maybe? I'm just going to go fight Nido. Like, defeating the boss is going to be hard enough. I don't think I need to be worrying about killing these three things. Oh yeah, you can keep that. You have fun with those 1,500 souls. Did I go back this way? This is where I fell down, didn't it? No, I fell down too. I fell all the way down there. It's just, I already got that item. Okay, I remember. It's coming back to me. It's been a while. It's been a little bit since I played. But, it doesn't matter. Because I'm still the best. So I didn't restore my humanity. Oh well. Still, I have hopes. High hopes. I have dreams. And I believe in myself. And that's all this game is about, really. Believing in yourself. Thinking you can. Telling yourself you can when all seems grim. That's what Dark Souls is. It's not about getting killed by endless numbers of mobs 24/7. At every single new area you come across, having to deal with the new stuff they throw at you that you know how to deal with. You know what to do with that stuff. It's about believing. And if that's not the vibe you get from this game, you've probably been playing it correctly. Ooh, juke those guys. I might have a spear-sized arrow through my left shoulder. Okay. Because the thing just disappears. Oh. The powers of magic. Okay, run past these guys. Nito awaits. Do I instantly fall or do I get a chance to stop him? I think I'm gonna fall then heal. 13 Estus? I don't know how I have 13 Estus. Yeah. Heal up. Okay, so I don't have a plan for this guy just yet. Not entirely sure what my plan should be. Okay, so see, he's gonna swing. I timed it perfectly. Oh, I did damage to him! Oh, I think it's the first time I did damage to him. Oh, this is a joyous day. Ouch. short-lived. How are you supposed to deal with all those skeletons? Like, really? Okay, I'm going to use a humanity to get my humanity to see if I can summon some help, because obviously I've been having some issues. If we can just be honest with ourselves here. Do I want... I might unequip the helmet. The light helmet. Just to see how it goes. Put my crystal mask back on. But first, let's reverse hollowing. Okay, I'm now a human. Now let's put my crystal helm back on. So it's gonna be dark. I might need just to get there. Because, wow! I didn't even realize how much of a difference that made. Wow, this is... It's like running through a completely different area. Check the right wall. Jesus! This is... Wait, where's the wall? Okay, hook the wall. There's a ladder over here. Wow, it really is. It's too dark. That's too dark. Goodness. Hopefully, when I get to the actual boss room, because this place lights up. Yeah. Oh, just walked off the cliff. This place lights up, so this should be good, but I don't know how dark it gets in here. I think I have decent light. Yeah, I have decent light coming through here. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure I'll have enough life to function. Dead. Knocked me off the cliff. Wouldn't be surprised if we're being honest here. Now that I have my humanity, I should probably try to kill all of the pinwheels that are in there and see if I can find a summon sign for anybody, you know. I'm open to suggestions. Kill you. Nope. I just love how I take like one of the easiest bosses and they're like, yeah, that guy was too easy. I mean, just fill a room with like five of them. Ooh, too late. Now, where's the last guy? Gotta watch out for the pygmies down here. Out here. Oh, that's a lot of them. See, there's a summon sign. I prefer, you know, like a... Yeah, who's this guy? Fenrir. Maybe. I'll think about it. It's kind of hoping for like a... I guess a... Dang it, I guess I killed what's his name? Sunlight, dude, I can't remember. I forgot his name again. Even after I killed him. I'm trying to suppress bad memories, okay? Let's see if something this guy works. Just need a little bit of help, you know? Just a small... This might not work. If it's a person, it probably won't work. For some reason. I thought maybe it was just a... AI guy. Oh, it's thinking about it. It might let me summon him. No, it's not gonna let me summon him. I explored this place fully, right? Did I go back? I'm assuming I went back there. If I didn't, let me know, but I'm almost 100% positive I went back there. Yeah, summoning failed. I know that. Oh, maybe there's a. Nope, no summon sign in here. So I just have to do this on my own. This is one of those things that I have to overcome by myself. And it's going to take forever. Thanks. Forgot you could do that. Okay, killing those guys helps. So, kill skeletons. Okay, he has. Is that an AoE? Attack once, roll back, because I'm not entirely sure what he can do. Gosh, did they respawn? Is that what happened? Don't stab the ground, don't stab the ground.
Okay.
Those, I want to see if they. Yes, okay, they respawn, but it seems like he doesn't bring out more. It's just those three, and then these guys. Thanks for that, Grave Lord Nito. You are an inspiration to us. Oh, there he is. Ouch. Dude, this boss fight is impossible. The only thing that makes this a bit easier is that he does hurt his own skeletons. And is there no way to dodge that? I was m constantly moving and now I'm dead. Don't let him grab you. That's dead. It's, I'm dead. I'm stuck in a corner and they're just. God, every time. Can he just give me a break for once? Just like let me heal when I first. Oh, I hate him. Grave Lord Nito is the biggest. Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm sure this has to be like one of the hardest bosses, right? Or harder, at least. Okay, he's frozen. Get in there. Do my. What? I didn't want to swing. Oh, okay. He couldn't hit me when I was that close. Do another hit and then back off. He tried to thrust. I think his big guys are like, don't know I'm here. So if I just avoid going to that side of the room, I think I might can just avoid them. If I think if I play close to him, his little guys will just get hit by his attacks. As long as I don't get grabbed. Okay, I think that's AoE. Honestly, not a bad strategy for like a giant necromancer. Just kind of, attack, don't worry about your own dudes, and just let them res. Okay, so my problem was I wasn't playing close to him. I need to play close to him. What if I go behind this rock? Oh, yeah. Pro skills. Pro strats. Pro strats. I'm dead. Yeah, so, my only problem was that I was. He's. Oh, he's a pushover if I just play right next to him. That's AoE. Can I hide behind this? Yes, I'm gonna take damage for letting me down. Oh, he stabbed the ground. He's like, oh, I can't hit you like aiming for you, so I'm just gonna stab the ground and hit this. Oh, no, they're behind me. It's not good, it's not good! Oh, this is bad. If he AoEs, I'm gonna have to heal while he's taking the time. Okay, good, he killed his own dudes. Let's go full. Go full. He's less than half right now. Do I have to roll like right when he stabs the ground? Okay. I need to do a swiping move to kill your own dudes. Or that. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, I thought being closer would do more damage. I guess not. go play closer. I'm stuck. I didn't hide behind the pillar like I tried. Oh my god, I have to be like the biggest idiot in this game. I literally was just trying to play too far away from him. His distance is what gets me killed. That's some bitch. He's two shits away. I just gotta not get absolutely bone around. Oh crap. Hit it! Oh, I went, I tunneled. I saw the two hits and I just went for it. And I almost got wrecked for it. His skeletons almost just killed me stabbed me in the back for trying to ignore them. And, oh. So he was, gosh, he was a pushover. I was just playing, I was trying to fight him the completely wrong way. And I'm still part of his covenant, even though I just killed him. But, man, that's kind of disappointing that he was actually a pushover and I was just didn't know how to fight him. Explore a little bit. See if there's anything different here than when I came here in the coffin. Yeah, there's an item over here. Paladin armor. It's too bad I'm not a knight, a heavy knight. Anything else? No. This bonfire is actually useful because I can take the Tomb Express, the Casket Express. I think, I don't know. Need to go to, is it the depths? Is it the depths that are below the giant lizard dude? Because I need to turn in my Nido soul. I think that's all of them, isn't it? I got Nido, I got Seath. It was Seath one of them? Oh, this isn't right. I need to go to the Firelink and just talk to the guy. What? That did not take as long as I thought it would. I know I've been repeating myself, but I really was just trying to fight him completely wrong. I was trying to kill the skeletons and then do damage to him when I really just had to focus on him and let him kill his own skeletons. And then just play around him because all of his attacks were, you know, distance and not get close range.
I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Do not treat me like an old withering snake. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Yes, I need to.
Very well. Then stay still for a moment.
Yeah, I know how this works. This can't be comfortable. Maybe it is. You know, maybe he's cozy. He's inside a nice, warm, giant snake mouth. He's kind of snuggled in under his tongue. I don't know. I never traveled by snake. Maybe it's a very comfortable experience. The way his jaw moves freaks me out still. Firelink altar. So is that not... Missiles offer. Is that not what I need to do? Can I level up? Yeah. Shoot. I don't know what to level up. Let's go health. Never have too much health. Health and strength. This guy's probably all sorts of messed up. First hauling. So I think... No, I thought that was... What am I missing? Thought I had all the souls. I guess I don't. There's only one other place I can think of that I haven't been yet, but I can't really remember how to get there. I know there's, like, you have to get on the roof, and go to the nest, and then you curl down like an egg. I think the nest is, like, up there by the giant bird. And then he takes you back to the starting place, and you can fight some people there. But I can't remember how to get to the roof. It's something to do with the elevator. But I mean, I can't think of anywhere that I haven't been yet. Can I talk to this guy?
Oh, you. Have you seen Milady? Oh, blast, where might she be? And would she be safe?
Okay. Sorry, dude. I thought I saw his lady. Guess I didn't. Something to do with this elevator. You have to go up and get on the roof. Like that. We come over here. And then you have to... I think you have to get there. Crawl up that way, but I'm not sure how to get there. I completely messed that up. How do you get all these? Yep. Well, it looks like I'm going back to try and try again until I succeed. Alright, so I was jumping to the correct spot. Adjust my mic a little bit. I was jumping to the correct spot. I just wasn't going at the right angle. I forgot you can come out here. I might have had to look up a video on how to do it. Okay. Don't judge me. But I was just not going over to the grass area. And then, of course, we can come get this item that's over here. Oh, don't fall, don't fall. Thank you. Oh, it's actually a key to the end of this island. Oh, crap. I remember in the Undead Asylum there was a floor, there was a door that was locked on the second floor that you couldn't get to while you were there for the starting point of the game. But now they have that key, I think that's the door that the key opens. Yeah, so that's 11 really easy actually. I just never had the right angle on it. And then I think I go... Where do I go? Here we go. Go up. And just walk up these stairs. What's up here? Any items? Nope, there's a nest. So you get to the nest. And then I love that you just curl up like a ball. And just kind of wait. Just like in the coffin. Just kind of get in and just wait. And eventually, something will happen. There we go. And then eventually, this giant bird that brought you here will take you back. I don't know why. I don't know why you have to curl up like a ball. Because if you're trying to pretend to be an egg, why would the bird take an egg out of its nest and bring it somewhere else? And why is it not bringing its other eggs there? I don't get the curling. Maybe it's just like, it's making it easier for the bird to pick you up. So the bird's, like, the bird knows your person. Or it's a different nest. So why is it two different nests? Does it exchange eggs between the nests often? Does it see that that nest had three? And it was like, oh, this nest has three. We can't have that. And then brought me over here, and I was like, oh, this also has, if I put you in here, it'll also have three. Ah, it just kind of throws you off. Ouch. These guys are both weak and strong at the same time. There we go. Okay, so now we can actually explore the Undead Asylum further, and I have a dude stuck in me. And if these guys are anything like they, okay. Really? Again with this nonsense? How hard are you? Are you just like the other one? Oh, it has aliens. And fire. like the fire demon has fire attacks. It's gonna hurt me. Ouch. Heal. Dead. I tried to heal. I really did. Okay, wasn't expecting that. That was a surprise. But now we know. And we can grow because of it. And that's what Dark Souls is all about. Oh, it's something back here. Oh, this resets, huh? Oh, fool me once. Shame on you. Fool me twice. Shame on me. And there is a bonfire. If the layout is still the same, there's a bonfire up ahead. Yes. I can rest here. There we go. Perfect. And did I open this door? Last time I was here? Nope, I did not. I should have, but I didn't. I just kind of want to stay clear of the courtyard. Alright. Would you call this a courtyard? We'd call this, something else. Just want to stay clear of that area right there. Oh. Hello. I guess I should have expected something like you here. Okay, I mistimed that. Can I get around you? Oh, I actually can get around him. Okay. Ouch. Nope. It doesn't matter because he's weak. Black Knight Sword, Red Titan Trunk. Is there anything in the room where I got my stuff? I kind of... It's weird, you know, going back to this place. Because then there's like all this stuff that you got before. And you don't know if there's anything new. You have to re-explore the entire area. Kind of goes against your instincts, because I feel like I've already explored this area. I just kind of want to get where I'm going, but there could be a new thing behind every corner. Is that the knight? Who's that? No. You don't have to fight this guy? But he was my friend. Oh, and he's weak too. No. He was so easy. There's a little bit more of a fight for him, honestly. Did I go this way before? No, I couldn't get up there, that's right. What's over here? I'm not gonna fall off. Okay, is there... door? This looks like the spot for one. Nope. Alright. Let's get where I'm going. Let's get to that second floor door. Yeah, these are all just the basic instructions. And I need to open this door. Make life easier for me. Don't know why I didn't do that the first time I came through here. I guess I just kind of skipped past it. Or maybe it... That I was not expecting that. I didn't think it would happen again. Ooh, that was a jump scare. Alright. Yeah. I know all this. You think you like removed that the second time you came through? Why the same enemies that I fought when I was like level 1? Because you know I'm just going to destroy them. Like, there's no battle. Oh, there's two of these guys now. Look, it's a completely different... There's no way you can survive. Just do something, please. Please. Hit me. Do something. I'm gonna loot this guy. He's not gonna do anything. Look at him. He won't. He won't do it. I was gonna try to parry him when he tried something. Doesn't matter. Turned away. Whoa, okay, I jumped there. Just kind of flew into the air with joy that I opened this door. What's over here? It's really? Rusted iron ring? What does that do? Improves balance on poor footing. What does that mean? Can I? Oh, what a suspicion. Am I still wearing my orange charred ring? Wow, I'm stupid. Does that mean I can climb up here? Not entirely sure what that does. Really, I don't know. I'm not sure what it's trying to do. Let's go try to fight the stray demon one more time. Just for old time's sake. Shield up. Okay, he's one shot. For Narnia. I missed. Oh, I missed. Oh, I'm in dire straits right here. Both one shot. Two masterminds. I'm dead. He killed me. He killed me when he was one shot. He spammed that move. That's... Oh, gosh. He's easy. I'm just stupid. I shouldn't have, shouldn't have gone for the final hit when he was doing that strike. That's what put me at low health. Oh, well, I'm all out of time for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, hit the like button, subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys next time.